3, 2, 1, let's go! Cartwheel! Yeah, boy! Welcome back to Pee with Joe. It's Tuesday morning. I've had a good night's sleep. I've got more energy. And I feel up for it today. So let's get started with warm up. We've got 3 minutes 50 on the clock. Start off nice and simple. Knees up. Open the gate. Open up those hips. So we're going to be doing 10 exercises, 35 seconds on, 25 seconds rest. Then we're going to do second half, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds rest with a 5-minute ab finisher. Next one, kicking the feet out. Let's go. Right. So if you didn't hear the news yesterday, Pee with Joe is not over, but this is the last full week. So this is Monday to Friday this week. Then next week, we're going to be doing Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday at 9 a.m. So still plenty of time for us to train together. Right, toe touches. And remember, you can always go back on the channel and do any of the workouts. They all save there, so you can't do them live. You can do them any day of the week. So toe touches. Perfect. Next one, sit down into a squat. And what we're going to do just from there, just sort of rock side to side. Open up those hips. Good, and then from there we're going to twist. Open up our chest. Left arm round. And then right arm. Perfect. Okay, next we're going to sit down on our bottom in the 90-90 degree position. So we're going to have that front leg bent there, back leg bent. And just sit into that leg. Driving that foot and hip, knee into the ground. Got music today, bit more energy. We're gonna be dancing around, letting off some steam. So switch, rotate, other side. Now you're gonna sit into that leg. Drive that knee into the ground. And then swap again. Same thing. Open up those hips. Good, nice big drive into the ground with that foot and that knee. One more on the other side. Perfect, now we're gonna come up onto our knee, one knee on the ground. We've got 1 minute, 35 seconds. So what we're gonna do is just breathe in, and then exhale, so breathe in. Stretch, inhale, exhale, push, inhale. Good, change the sides. So now doing this left hip flex. So breathe in, and then inhale, inhale, stretch. One more. Perfect. Standing up. We're starting in a minute's time. So nice big circles with the arms. Big circles backwards. Can you see the spot the difference? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, spot the difference is. Right, nice big circles. And then forwards. Good, now we're gonna do a little walk out. So hands to the ground. Walk out. Twist. Twist. And walk back. Good, one more of those. So walk out, last one, walk out. Twist. Twist. Walk back. Stand up. And relax. Right, we're now gonna start off in 20 seconds time. First exercise, we're going to be doing squats, squat, knee. Okay, so we squat down and we knee up. Squat, knee. That's our first exercise, starting in 5 seconds. Right, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. So squat down, knee up. Squat down, knee. Good, keep it going. 35 seconds of work, 25 seconds rest. From the side. Yeah. Perfect. Is the music loud enough? Knee up and across. 10 seconds. Come on. Let's work. 4 seconds on the clock. And relax. Perfect. Right. Down on the ground. Next, I'm going to do like this one from here. We're going to tap. So you walk out. Tap the toe. Walk out. Tap the toe. So you walk out into the high plank. Walk back. Tap your foot. Walk out. Walk back, tap the other foot. So let's go. So walk out to the high plank. Walk back, tap your foot. Walk out with those hands. Walk back, touch the other foot. Good. Touch that toe. And then the other foot. Perfect. Keep it going. Every time you touch one of those toes, then you walk back out to that high plank. Walk in the hands, touch the toe. Come on, and touch those toes. And relax, perfect. Okay, we're gonna stay on the ground. Another upper body exercise. We're gonna do the hand release push-ups. So I'm gonna go down, hands come off the ground, and push up. So down, up, push. Are you ready? 35 seconds, as many reps as you can. Another upper body exercise. Let's go. Down. Release the hand, push. Release the hand and push. Make sure you get those arms bent and then straighten them right at the top. Good work, come on. Good start, everyone, good effort. Come on, keep pushing. More effort today, more energy, let's go. We've got 8 seconds on the clock. Release the hands, push up. Last one. And relax, okay, shake your arms off. We're gonna stay down. Another upper body, so I'm really gonna go hard in the upper body now. We're gonna do some mountain climbers. So arms locked out, mountain climbers for 35 seconds. Here we go, we're starting in 10. Okay, so fast knees now, really, really go for it. Let's go. Hit the beat. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And repeat. Just keep going. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Right, strong arms, come on. Arms locked out. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep going. Lock those arms up. Come on, stay strong. I know the shoulders are getting tired now. 7 seconds. Come on, we're gonna get up and do an exercise on our feet now. 3, 2, 1. Well done, right. Let's give those arms a rest. Ooh, that was tough on the arms. Okay, next exercise we're gonna do, climb the ladder. Remember, a ladder above the head, right on the spot, high knees and pull the ladder down towards you. Climb as high as you can. Starting in 5 seconds. Okay. Let's go, come on. High knees. Climb that ladder. 30 seconds left. Come on. Let's go. Right, faster, faster. 15 seconds. Reach up. Come on, Joe. About 5 seconds, everyone. 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Well done, right. Next exercise we're going to do is a plank. We're going to travel to the side of this. So go all the way to the left and then all the way to the right. Use as much distance as you can. Going left to right, staying in that high plank position. Are you ready? Come on, everybody, high plank. So walk across, walk across the room, and then you go again. You go back. Come on. Good. Keep going. Come on, walk along. Right, 10 seconds. Come on, let's go. Let's go, keep walking. Oh, that's so hard. Oh, that's really tough, right. Next exercise, Spider-Man lunges. Down we go. Rotate left to right, spinning the webs. Oh. Here we go. Ready? Spider lunges. Kick down one. I'm bending both knees, I'm getting down nice and low. Spinning the web. And then you can go a bit faster. Left. Right. Oh. Oh, I'm wobbly. 15 seconds. Come on. Well done. Last few seconds. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. If you shake your legs up. Remember, we've got a 5-minute abs finish at the end of today's workout. Next exercise. Nice wide stance. Sumo squats. You come down and up. So wider than normal. Turn the feet out. Sumo squats. Let's go. So down and up. Trying to get really low. And stand up tall each time. Well done. Down, up, come on. Sit low. And stand up straight. Keep going, come on. Until we hit that bell. We've only got 15 seconds left. And 2 more exercises until we have our rest. Right, let's go. Hold and hold down for the last bit. Hold. Hold. Hold it, come on, hold. And relax, well done, good effort. Right, shake your legs off. 20 second rest. Okay, next we're gonna do, like this, and punch. And nice five punches, on the spot. Legs back and forward like that. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, so feet and back and forth, and punch. Punch in front. Good, come on. Straight punches. Nice long arms. Keep it going. We've got one more exercise, Emmy, rest, come on. Left to right. Punch, punch. All right, a bit faster, come on. Faster. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And relax, well done. Okay, next thing we're gonna do is the Jordans with a dribble. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, and shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, and shoot. You ready for it? So 4 dribbles, 1 shoot. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, pick up the ball. And shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pick up the ball. Shoot. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shoot. Last 10 seconds. 3, 4. Last one. One more rep. 1, 2, 3, 4. And shoot, fantastic. Right, 2-minute break. Little drink. Let's turn that a little bit. Right, Nikki, let's do some shout outs for the halfway point. Then we're going to our second round, which means 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds rest. Good morning to the Humphrey family. Happy 6th birthday to Nancy. Happy 12th birthday, Rolanda, in South Africa. All over here, look. Hello, brothers. Ryan and Aaron training together this morning. Have a great workout, boys. We're halfway through. Hello, everyone at Brookside Primary School. Thank you for taking part. Thank you to all the schools that are still taking part. I'm doing it Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday next week at 9 a.m. So you can come back. If you want to do it on the other days, pick one of the old workouts. There's lots of... I've got 5-minute moves, I've got activate, so they're 5-minute workouts, 8-minute workouts, designed specifically for kids to do in between classes, at break time, in the morning before registration. Use them, there's loads on there, they're great. Okay, one more shout out. We've got Yoni in Cuba. Wow, never been to Cuba, but I'd love to visit. Okay, so we're going again. 40 seconds of effort, 20 seconds rest for the last 10 minutes. Then we rest, recover, and we do our 5-minute abs finisher. So part two. Here we go, we're starting in 20 seconds. Let's get the music up. We're gonna go in hardcore with burpees, okay? So down to the ground and up, down, up, down, up for 40 seconds. Let's go in heavy. 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So go down and up. Down and up. 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds rest. Come on. Let's go, get in that rhythm, get in the routine of that, and keep going. Oh, I can feel a silly billy coming after this. Come on. Ollie Mertz. 15 seconds. Come on. Let's go. Alright, last 10. Okay, one more everyone together now. Last one. Come on, last one. Well done, and relax. Right. I reckon it's time. It's silly billy time. Let loose, let off some steam. Dance like you're in a room and there's no one watching. Be as silly as you want, move your body, shake it about, and have fun. You ready? I'm gonna have fun. Here we go. Woo! Come on, let's go. Silly Billy. Oh, that is tough. Come on, last push. Finish, let's finish together. Each time, remember your fingertips, arms straight, fingertips touch the ground. 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay, get on the ground. Next one. 2 options. Number one, you just lift here and hold. If you want to make it tougher, touch your foot. So either hold like this, off you go. Either hold up in the crab like this, hold the crab, or do toe touches. Crab, toe touch. And the aim is to not let your bottom hit the floor. Stay up. Stay up. Come on. Touch those toes. 20 seconds left. 15, come on everyone. Stay strong, let's push. We've got high energy today. We're doing this, we're finishing it. 8 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, next one. 5 pulsing squats, okay, so do 5 little pulses, then we'll do 5 jumps. So 5 pulses, 5 jumps with me, ready? 5 pulses, so we go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep it going. 5 pulses, 5 explosive jumps. 10 seconds, last set. 5 pulses. 1, come on. 5 jumps, big jumps. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Okay, next one we're gonna do some punches, okay? We're gonna go jab, jab, cross, kick. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Move around the room a little bit. Let's go, so jab, jab, cross, kick. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Move around. Jab, jab, cross. And again. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Move forward, move back. And again. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Jab, jab, cross. Keep going, 20 seconds. Oh, this is a tune as well. Let's go back. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Keep it going, 10 seconds. Come on. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Last one. Jab, jab, cross, kick. Well done. Okay, right. I want to see some high jumps now. Ready? Come down low. Come down low. And jump. 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 Pump it up. Pump and jump. Keep going. Kick, 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 kick. Alright, ready, go low. Kick, kick, kick. Keep going. Kick, butt kick, butt kick. Kick, come on. Just bounce. Okay, fist pump. Last 3 seconds. Oh. And relax, last exercise. Oh. Okay. 6 lunge jumps, 3 burpees. 6 lunge jumps, 3 burpees. Ready? Here we go, 6 lunge jumps with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 burpees. Come on. 1, 2, 3, and again, 6 lunges. 1, 2, come on. 3, 4, 5, 6, 3 burpees. Come on, Joe. Come on, Peter, Joe. One. Two. Three. Okay, last set of lunges. Finish on the six lunges. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Run out. Done. We finished. Give us a thumbs up, hit the comments. Oh, let's just have a little 1 minute rest and we'll do our abs finisher. Oh, the music helps, doesn't it? The music brings out a bit more energy. Okay, right. We've got the 5 minute abs finisher. Nikki, how many live streamers did we have today? 110,000 live streamers. Thanks again for taking part this week. I love it. I love being here every day for you. Right. Let's go down on the deck. So if you want to go, have a great day. If you want to stay, it's a 5 more minute ab finisher. We're going to do the 20 on 10 off for 8 exercises. Okay. Right. So no music. Let's just chill out a little bit. We're going to start in 30 seconds time. Oh, that dancing steps up again, isn't it? Heartbeat, wow. Okay, so just a little recovery. We're going in 15 seconds for our first exercise, which is gonna be legs up here like this, hands behind the head, and then come round and try to touch the fingertips. So 20 seconds on that one. Let's go. Fingertips. Hands behind the head, and then squeeze the fingertips together, so crunch, so you really come around and reach. And my lat's perfect. Next time we're gonna do reverse crunches, so we're gonna be bringing the heels together, to the floor, sorry, and then up. Off we go, oh, I'm so hot. Knees to chest, come on. Fantastic effort. Well done, everybody. 8 seconds on the clock. It's the abs finisher. Come on. And relax. Next thing we're going to do is slightly lift up, and then we're going to go heels, touching the heels of the feet. Let's go. Heels. That was a really sweaty workout. Try and touch those heels. Ah, 5 seconds on the clock. Ah, okay, next one. Right leg up like this, keep that in line with the knees. My shins are covered in sweat. And then come up and touch the shin. So the leg stays in line with that knee, don't bring it towards you, keep it slightly away from you. Touch that shin. Last one. Ah, relax. Same thing, other leg now, left leg up. Oh, great workout today, everybody. Come on. Touch that shin. Abs finisher. Next one I'm gonna do then is the bicycle. So both feet off the ground, kick away and twist. So slow though, elbow to knee, slow reps. Ah, oh, ouch, cramps, 7 seconds. Ow, oh, okay, two more. Next one, elbow plank. Nice and simple, lift and hold. Okay, lift and hold, lift and hold. Well done everybody, come on, hold it. Fantastic effort, 15 seconds left. Come on. Oh, it's hurting, isn't it? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Okay, final exercise, just nice simple hand plank. So same thing, except you're higher. Oh, my abs. Okay, all right, just hold. Hold. I just want to make it harder. Walk the hands away a little bit. Come on, squeeze those abs. Squeeze them up and hold it tight. 10 seconds, last push, last effort, last little bit. Come on. Oh, oh, that's the end. That is an absolute monster finisher on the abs. Well done, everybody. Fantastic effort. We really pushed ourselves today. I felt much better this morning. I had a good night's sleep. It's amazing what a good night's sleep can do for your energy. Got me feeling really motivated. So thanks for taking part. We'll see you tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. for a brand new workout. I'm gonna be bringing in, excuse me, some trivia. So world trivia tomorrow, world trivia quiz. 20 questions to challenge the mind and the brain and learn some new things as we do our workout. So have a lovely day, drink plenty of water, have a good old stretch, and I'll see you tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Bye everybody.